this is different because I don't know her.
Right.
So she's really anxious. She's been with her mom for 3 years, right? So she doesn't know me or you or what the heck just happened. So, yep. So I want you to stay behind me and let's not let her bolt.
Okay. I gotcha.
Yep. And then I'm going to get this on her.
Okay.
She's a bigger girl. The last girl I had this thing in. All right. I'll be right out.
Okay. Do you want me to go ahead and, like, get the doors open so she can, like, go straight to the backyard or...
Come on, baby. Come on.
Let's go straight in.
Okay, let's go see the yard. Come
on. Tail wagon, that's good. Oh,
hey,
Mom.
Hey,
Mom.
She doesn't know me either, so I don't have a connection with her yet. This is good. So far, so good. If you mind, go ahead and pull that stuff off of her.
All right. I'm going to close the door so she doesn't, like,
get through.
So one of my ferrets really hates the dogs. Noah, you've got a friend. I'm listening to them. What one of the ferrets hates the dogs. And see, this is her. She's trying to be like super submissive. It's okay. It's okay. She's like,
gorgeous.
Hold up.
Grab a leash. Do not use your hand.
No,
it does.
Okay,
don't pay any attention to any of them. Let them... Now you just tell them, like, teenagers, what behavior is acceptable and what's not. And that needs to be a nice way. Her tail is lagging.
Awesome.
Yeah. Hair's
on. I'm excited.
Yeah.
Mipa, come here.
Hey, Mipa.
Perfect. Yeah, you guys got this.
Thank you.